हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू शेख हमदान ऑफिशियल चैनल। आप लोग देख रहे हैं शेख हमदान का ऑफिशियल चैनल जो कि दुबई मीडिया से जुड़ा हुआ है। तो अगर चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन को प्रेस कर दीजिए। यू आर वॉचिंग दुबई मीडिया। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं, लेट्स स्टार्ट। आप लोग हमारे अच्छे व्यूअर्स हैं, यू आर लकी व्यूअर्स फॉर अस। हिज हाइनेस शेख हमदान बिन मोहम्मद बिन रशीद अल मक्तूम क्राउन प्रिंस ऑफ दुबई एंड चेयरमैन ऑफ द एग्जीक्यूटिव काउंसिल ऑफ दुबई टुडे अटेंडेड एन इफ्तार बैंकेट विद ऑटिस्टिक चिल्ड्रन एंड यू आर वॉचिंग द चैनल एंड यू पीपल वॉचिंग शेख हमदान एंड हिज फैमिली चैनल। सो सब्सक्राइब एंड वॉच मोर एंड मोर दिस वीडियो। We will send you more praise and more gifts for you. Thank you. Hamdan bin Muhammad was appointed as the chairman of the Dubai Executive Council in September 2006. On 1st February 2008, he was appointed Crown Prince of Dubai, while his brother Sheikh Muhammad bin Al Maktoum acceded to the deputy rule. While his brother Sheikh Maktoum bin Muhammad Al Maktoum acceded to deputy ruler of Dubai as the new hereditary prince, Maktoum appointed new key personal and financial advisors such as economist John Clavery and hedge fund personality James T. Naim, while Maktoum himself became head of HN Captain LLP. He is the head of the Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Establishment. Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Establishment for Young Entrepreneurs. He sits on the Dubai Sports Council and the Dubai Autism Center. Dubai Autism Center. He was the part of Dubai World Expo 2020 delegation when the Emirate was awarded the right to host the event. He went to the top floor of the Burj Khalifa to wave the UAE flag a few days after the World Expo 2020 win. He is the founder of the Hamdan International Photography Award, which was launched in 2011. In June 2020, Sheikh Hamdan launched the Dubai Global Initiative, which was meant to establish 550 commercial representative offices from Dubai in five continents across the world. The initiative was to support Dubai-based firm and strengthen the city position as a business hub. Personal interest. The Crown Prince Instagram account has more than 15 million followers as of November 2022. Day by day, followers are increasing. Most of the top countries' girls are like Sheikh Hamdan and girls also like Dubai. Millions of girl dreams to marry Sheikh Hamdan. Hamdan is the one of this personality. He posts pictures that showcase his hobbies, which include animals, poetry, sports, photography and adventures. Hamdan Al Maktoum is a licensed equestrian skydiver and scuba diver. He dives in Fujairah. He is the known for his romantic and patriotic poem in Arabic. He publishes his poem under the pen name of Fajja. He writes for Godolphin Stables and he attended the Royal Escort. Sheikh Hamdan won a gold medal at the Altec FEI World Equestrian Games 2014 in the Normandy, team gold in 2012 and a bronze medal in 2010. ही लेड ए टीम ऑफ 5 यूएई राइडर्स एट चैंपियंस इन सेमोरिन ऑन 17 सितंबर 2016। पर्सनल लाइफ। ऑन 15 मई 2019 हमदान मैरिक शेखा बिन सईद बिन थानी अल मखतूम। ऑन द सेम डे हिज ब्रदर मखतूम एंड अहमद आल्सो गेट मैरिड। His brother Maktoum and Ahmed also got married. On 6 June 2019, he and his brother celebrated the royal weddings together at the Dubai World Trade Center. On 21 May 2021, it was announced that Sheikh Mohammed has welcomed twins, a son named Rashid and a daughter named Shikha. A son named Rashid and a daughter named Shaikha. On 25 February 2023, Sheikh Hamdan and his wife Shaikha welcomed a son named Muhammad bin Al Maktoum. Sheikh Muhammad is the one of the best personality in the Dubai. And you should follow the accounts of, you should follow the YouTube channel, and you wanna, if you wanna meet, you should greet, you should learn about Sheikh Hamdan and watch more and more Sheikh Hamdan video. 20 facts. 20 facts about Sheikh Hamdan to celebrate 14 years of Crown Prince of Dubai. In his 14 years old, his love of adventure and animals and his forward thinking nature and passion for the country have gained him millions of social media followers and countless celebrity friends. Sheikh Hamdan, regularly referred to by his nickname Fajja, has also been instrumental in shaping Dubai into what it is today, launching initiative to make the city an even more vibrant, healthy and enjoyable place in which to live and visit. Why we call him Fajja? Like his father Sheikh Mohammed bin Al Rashid, vice president and ruler of Dubai, Sheikh Hamdan writes poetry where he sometimes shares online. Fajja means a person who speaks to help and support for others. From the Emirati dialects, it is a term often used in Nabati poetry, which is a common art form in the Dubai. Sheikh Hamdan describes his poetry as my identity and poetic character through which I humbly attempt to rekindle joy in the heart of people, alleviating their suffering in my own simple way. I express their hopes and aspirations. Some of his poems have been turned into songs. He is at the home in the great outdoors, whether it is a skydiving, jet skiing, hiking, snowboarding and zip lining. Dubai Crown Prince is a verified action man. His adventures are often shared on his Instagram page.